Hey guys, welcome back to the channel.
I am back. I'm back.
Have you been?
Public demand. I'm here, guys. You see,
wait. Don't shine up. Keep calm, mama.
Okay,
keep calm.
Miss me. Anyhow, guys, we're back.
Hope you're good, Lakini. So today we have a challenge here. And what was it again?
Oh, zero. Sound imitation challenge.
Sound imitation challenge. You're gonna do a
choppy mini choppy way.
Anyway, you don't have to brag. So, guys, Atusha ongea sana. Let's hope you've been well. We'll just go on with the challenge and this time round you're the one going to start.
First of all, I look good.
Random mama is. Wait, uambiwe.
Okay, yes, me to answer. So I don't know what about chungu.
No, when don't answer, I miss the answer this time round.
Aha. The answer again.
There's a difference in that. Mimi, Cindy.
Hey! Hi! Yes.
Everybody.
Rudisha, Siski. Like Tiffany, refu, no, at least. Usikatae kwa Kiswahili wanasema. Wewe umeshtuka. Usikatae kwa Kiswahili wanasema. Chururu si dondondo, so ni chururu.
Whatever, yeah. Yasmin.
Mimi? Ni mimi.
Sindio, si nimesema. Fanya hapa karibu.
Sinafanya hivi. Hawa nifanya hivi.
Nimepata yasu.
Ati.
Tini
aunt. Like, sikia hii maji. Hii ni maji, sikia. Spray.
Angalia, look at my teeth.
Oh.
No.
What? Okay. So.
What was I there? This one. Hey, Yasmin, surely.
Like, sini.
Amara, you are a big liar.
Huh? Sini kukama kutai pebo fanya.
Listen.
Ama. Ah, ko basi.
Don't ask me, you're terrible.
No, ni, sema, fanya your sound. Sema. Uwe ni mwongo, ati. No, it's tata, like you could type hiyo.
She's a bully.
Baby girl, you gotta look cute. Oh, funny. Like, just.
I feel like me in my hair.
Yeah. Hi, name me.
Of course.
Wongo Linda. What do you do? Fanya sound of my
tune. Ah, Fanya, Madame Sounder.
Madame who? Let me tell you, you know, they're very. Few women who do sound co productions up in Kenya. I'll be one of them.
Sawa, Madam Sound apanya you.
Easy. Yeah.
Fanya.
Sini.
Sini. Kwa ni mvua na mvua ikinyesha unafanya aje? Na hiyo unafanya aje? Haya fanya hiyo. Difference ni?
Sini the same. Sound the same.
Next.
Fanya.
Next kwa ni fanya. Ha, kwa ni bell. Kia. Unajua pia unaenda na movement ya hiyo spoon. Unaenda na movement ya hiyo spoon.
Okay, ni mimi umefanya sasa nimefanya. Sikia.
Ni kama uchukue Linda na Belinda. Difference ya hiyo yenye nimefanya na yenye nimefanya sasa ni nini?
Linda kwani wewe ujui kufanya hizi vitu? Baba kila kitu. Really?
Ah, fanya hiyo. Yasmin fanya hiyo. Sasa imekuwa vita, eh. Eh? Kwani ni unatembea hiyo ni kiatu ina nini? Go bye. Go bye. Kuna nyingine?
I think it seems so obvious. So
shape. Ni obvious.
Eh, fanya, fanya. Aya.
Ama si hivyo?
Ni hivyo. Sikia hii.
Ah! Sijasikia kitu, wewe sikia.
Wewe chukua kumeza hiyo glass.
Sijasikia kitu, wewe sikia. Ni wacha nikunywe hii ndani.
Sipo ndo unakunywa. Sipo ndo unakunywa.
Hakuna nyingine? Meisha?
As usual.
I'm the winner.
We're gonna prove
it. Idea you. Maria Wakita know you.
So guys, yeah. Go there, comment below. Museme nani ame win, of course. Nani ame fanya vizuri. Who's the best imitator?
Mrs. Sounder, because I'm a flop. Guys, comment what she should do. A dare for her, yeah. Give her a dare. The next video will be the dare because of course.
We'll start with the dare, sibio?
Yako because wewe ndio umeanguka.
No, me, how? Situko
wote. Umeanguka hivi miguu.
Okay, sawa, wewe unafikiri watu wataniangusha. I know you got this, guys. You got this.
City girl. City girls do not embarrass me.
Okay, so guys, don't forget to subscribe to the channel, like, share, comment, and you subscribe.
Repost it also as well.
Subscribe.
It's written there. It's for free, guys. You're not paying anything.
And yeah, turn on the notification bell.
Cause you have to see all this. I mean,
really now.
What?
City girl.
In the building. Bye.